gentlemen. Seems like I have my mic back again. Sounding a little low, but we'll run with it. Let's get this started. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and everyone in between. It's the big homie, Agent Link, a.k.a. the gaming grandfather, but not your grandfather, a.k.a. Play All Consoles. We're getting a late start tonight, trying to unscuff my OBS, clean up my Twitch page, which is still scuffed, by the way. And then, getting ready to come on, I understand if you've got that running OS, TV, stereo, computers, phones, they need to update. But why they all gotta update, like, in consecutive order when you need to use them? That's enough of that. On today's episode of Grandfather Gets Lost, what we are going to do today is we're going to go through real quick and see if there's any easy items to get. I've decided some of the harder items behind Shine Spark doors, I'm not going to mess with those. First thing I'll do is try to have a look. Frustrated. take a restock of what we got.
Something later. Uploading data.
It appears your Metroid DNA has caused you to become a Metroid. Ordinarily, this would have happened immediately after the DNA transplant. Your Photon genes must have slowed down the process. They were the only tribe capable of controlling the Metroids. Though you possess their DNA, you are not a Photon. Your physical prowess suggests that you must also possess Machin DNA. Metroids are programmed to identify Machin as enemies. This suggests one thing to me. It is very probable that your metamorphosis occurred as a result of Raven Beat's attack. His presence awakened the Metroid's killer instinct. Since then, your metamorphosis has accelerated. It can no longer be controlled. You are now a Metroid, Samus Aran. Your very existence poses a grave threat to the galaxy. However, there is no need to fear. You can still contribute to galactic peace. You need only use your new powers correctly.
How much of this shit's already been transmitted back to the Galactic Federation?
You have followed my instructions faithfully so far. Continue to do so. It's that simple. I consider your performance here on ZDR highly satisfactory, as I hoped. It has even awakened your Metroid powers. I was right to let you live during our first encounter. That one glimpse you showed told me everything. Submit and offer up your power. My plan is the only way to bring order to the galaxy. Fulfill your destiny, Samus. This is an order. Disobedience will not be tolerated.
Thank you.
from before phase one, then I'm gonna go look this shit up.